Hello, my name is George Alvarezo. Welcome back to another weekly episode of We the Consumer. Reviews that are fast, informative, and to the point. Blood and Black Lace, originally released back in 1964, is a visually stunning giallo film directed by legendary Italian filmmaker Mario Brava. Written by Marcello Fondato, edited by Mario Sanderi, and produced by Massimo Patrizzi. Masterfully restored to 2K from the original camera negative, this limited edition steel book set is brought to us by the folks over at Arrow Video. This set includes a companion booklet highlighting several insightful essays such as The Glamour House of Horror by Howard Hughes, The Genius of Mario Brava by Alan Jones, and Yellow, a review by Antoine Bettel, plus much, much more.
Forse è proprio la bellezza femminile che gli fa perdere la testa e lo spinge ad uccidere.
Ma non hai paura a star sola. Isabella e Peggy abitavano con te. Isabella è stata uccisa e Peggy...
The picture quality is sharp, clear, and luminous, with its deep, rich hues and dark chromatic blacks. The film is a true testament to visual storytelling, featuring striking use of color, light, and shadow. In the special features, you'll find almost 3 hours of in-depth documentaries, such as Psychoanalysis, which traces the origins of giallo, featuring never-before-seen interviews with director Dario Argento and Lamberto Brava, plus audio commentary by Mario Brava's biographer Tim Lucas, and much, much more. While the nature of this film may not be for everyone, it continues to play an important role in cinematic history, widely regarded as one of the most influential films ever made. It has had a profound impact on many filmmakers as diverse as Dario Argento, Brian De Palma, and Martin Scorsese. What are your favorite slasher films? Let us know in the comments below, and I'll see you next week.